All right, guys, we hit it over here to the left again. You can see it's starting to bring it in a little bit. We have a slight ripping here in the back, but I checked. It did not go through that Kevlar, but it did tear it up a lot. That 10 millimeter is nothing to play around with.